Quint under the ball. The tag at third. Escobar comes to the plate and he will score. So with Quinton out there, the Rays not hesitating about sending Escobar. And the Rays had their sixth run of the inning.
Yeah, they were going to challenge him the whole way because this ball by Kelly Johnson not hit particularly deep. You see Quinton coming in, lining himself up. But then right here, it's just kind of circle change.